January 17, 2014, to BioVet. This is a male dwarf hamster, 30 months old, 18 hours after lateral ear resection surgery. This video is on the post-op care of hamster after ear surgery.
Okay, so first of all, we weigh the hamster the second day of surgery. The hamster's weight is then recorded now. Yesterday, before surgery, was 58 grams. Now it's 52 grams. The way to. Now the cleaning of the ears, the bleeding, the blood must be done because a hamster will lick it and then he may get wet tail. So this cleaning, normally we will use the clots with the cotton bud, and after that then we will use plain water to clean off the blood. Now, actually my assistant has done cleaning of the blood using clots and then water. So it looks quite clean now. You can see it's quite clean. Yesterday it was all blood here, and on this side all blood. But today you can see it's very clean. Now, so the next step is to clear off the potassium permanganate powder, which has been used by the vet to stop the bleeding after cutting off the sidewall of the vertical canal. And yesterday the chemical was used to stop the bleeding, but today the bleeding has stopped. So what we do is we take water, wet the cotton bud, and then clear away the potassium permanganate as much as can be done, and for both ears. Of course, you don't do it until the hamster is stressed out and pass away. So we just do it for maybe 2 minutes, and then we stop, and then do again. And so that's how you do the post-op care. Now the whole blood bleeding has already been removed by my assistant, so you can't see any blood clots. These are all powders, the potassium permanganate powders, which has to be removed slowly. Now you can see the lateral, the wall of the vertical wall has been cut off. So when you cut off, there's a rectangle piece been cut off using electricity on the left ear as well as the right ear. And so it's exposed. There's no more side wall, the lateral wall of the vertical canal. So any warts there can be easily taken out, either by the owner or by the vet later. The horizontal canal is here, but we can't see now. Horizontal canal is the opening, the hole. It's the hole there. And in the dog, it's quite easily seen after this surgery. This surgery is called lateral ear resection. And by removing the side wall, there's no more warts, cauliflower warts blocking the whole vertical canal, causing itch and irritation to the hamster, because now this canal is open up. So there's ventilation and drainage out, instead of having a tube here, and you can't access to the warts too. Now I will show you the photographs or drawings. Now the drawings of the surgery is as follows. Now first of all, the hamster's ear consists of a vertical canal and a horizontal canal. And inside these hamster ears, those warts keep growing in big size. And these are the warts actually which I've removed. So this warts inside the ear canal, the vertical canal, is very difficult to remove. So the solution is to cut the rectangular piece of the side wall so that it's exposed. So when I cut, as shown by the red rectangle, so this one is taken out. it's taken out. So when it's taken out, you can see that a hole here. This hole is actually the opening of the horizontal canal. In this case, since the side wall is taken out, the vertical canal is exposed. And so in future, any warts growing here can be easily removed, unlike early on where the warts are inside the canal and very difficult to access. These are the actual warts. So after removing the side wall, there is ventilation and drainage. And also, in this case, the hamster feels much better because he keeps rubbing on the warts. There's some sand from the sand bath might drop in also. It's very difficult for the hamster to live a normal life. So in this case, this surgery, which is done in a dog, floppy ear dogs, with problems of ear scratching and irritation, is very effective as well, because once you open up this side wall by removing the cartilage, by cutting off using electricity, you cut it off and throw it away. This open vertical canal permits drainage and ventilation, and any dirt inside the horizontal canal, we can use a forceps to take out the dirt as well. And in most cases, this surgery is very effective and successful. So for this hamster, this lateral ear canal surgery, lateral ear canal resection, that's the name of the surgery, has been done yesterday. And for the hamster, the purpose is to get access to any warts developing later. Because otherwise, you can't really remove it from the tube. As you can't see, because once you, the warts are inside the tube, it's like a pipe like that, it's very hard to get it out. And it grows bigger and bigger and bigger. So that is the conclusion of this video. January 17, 2014, dwarf hamster with 2 ears full of warts, full of ear warts, deep in the ear canal. The solution is surgery, ear surgery, called lateral ear canal resection. And it's very seldom done in hamsters, but it's very common in floppy ear dogs. This might be one of the few cases I demonstrate on video. Okay, end of video.